force him to do it, and if he does it every weekend, I'll give him 2 Robux.
Because it's the only copyright-free fireworks show and safe fireworks show to use. Plus, we also have Sneaky Snitch. You know that song, Creeper? You know those songs that are Kevin MacLeod? That are like 90% of YouTubers use?
The what song?
Kevin MacLeod. You know him? You know all
the songs? Yeah.
If Kevin MacLeod copyrighted all of his songs, what do you think YouTube would
do? Well, one,
he's literally
he would make a lot of money, first of all. Well, I'm pretty sure he already does, but he would be like he would be really rich.
He would fan of Snap's half of YouTube.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna assume he only will like copyright claim his videos, not copyright strike, because it is just a song. If you get copyright strike, that's because you stole someone's video.
And
like
and
it's based on content, not song.
And then if Kevin MacLeod copyrights all of his videos, you know what that means. No
oh,
more
half of Discord is not Discord. Half of YouTube is gone.
And also more BFBIBD stuff like that.
I don't know what you just said. BFII to what?
The cartoon with all the animated characters like the numbers and letters.
What?
The blue
will there
with
be
the green
floor. Number color. One VTSQ.
Is there a what?
A countdown screen?
No. I didn't get a budget.
What,
How big is your budget?
-4. What?
My budget's -10.
Hey, Creeper, I want you to contact
nice budget.
Come back to Times Square, please.
Where is Toshiba?
I remember some ball drop kids actually tried contacting those companies and asking them to sponsor again. Yet the companies rejected their emails because they're just.
How many people do you think emailed Kia for their font? I want like same thing. Wait, like same thing with the what is it? Volkswagen. Actually, I know. I think that was public before. How like people wanted the Kia font in the countdown, even though like you could literally just go get it. I want to know how many people like just. Emailed them like, I want the font.
The font was private and it was only used on Kia's commercials from 2021 to now, but then it was accidentally leaked on the internet, so people have it now.
Oh no, it's on the website. Kia, Kia just published it. Why? I don't know. A lot of companies do that though. Okay.
So what were you, hey Creeper, how were you like when you saw a Kia commercial with a blue background with the Kia font on it? How did you feel?
Well, I didn't know what Kia was before 2021, and I forgot about it. I've never heard of Kia in my life until the ball drops.
Kia is one of the most known, well-known American car brands.
Isn't it? It's South Korean, I think.
That's the name Kia.
Yeah.
Kia. You like Yo Gabba Gabba?
Yo Gabba Gabba.
Creeper, any chance we could wake up Fire King so he can join us?
Fire King? I mean, you could try to wake him up.
Hey, I tried. I
don't think he's gonna.
Hang on.
Actually, I'm not gonna bother because I don't want to, like, bug him.
I don't even know what.
We should just leave him alone for today.
Yeah.
If he doesn't want to do the countdown, that's okay.
If MP stays for this entire thing, he could scream.
Some crazy news to tell you. You know what it is? On my TV, I just saw an ad for Discover Card. Oh my god. You know what this means, right? You know what this means?
Also, for this new month, Eve Tantu is doing a new camera angle.
Nice.
I'm gonna use cam number 4 this time.
Hey, can Discover Card sponsor new months, please? For October, Creeper, do that. Discover Card. Love Discover Card. It's the best
thing ever.
That's all we care about. Discover Card and Toshiba.
Man moments.
Hey, do you like Discover Card, Creeper? In your opinion, honestly.
Discovery, yeah, it's cool. I don't understand why people freak out over it, though.
Do you think it's a very overrated sponsor in the ball drop community? With the
I wouldn't say overrated. It's good, but just it's just people like what's so special about their countdown other than 2000? Like that was the only thing. 2000. I mean, they did have a different countdown every year, kind of, sort of, but.
1999, they had a countdown. Then 2000, they had a countdown. 2001, they had a countdown. 2002, they had a countdown. 2003, they had a countdown. 2004, they had a countdown. 2005, they had a countdown. 2006, they had an ad. 2007, they had a countdown with Target. Hey, Creeper, I wonder why 2006 only showed an ad for Discover. Why do you think Discover Card showed an ad for the 2006 ball drop than a countdown? Instead of a countdown, Creeper.
I don't know. I didn't even know they'd even do a countdown for 2006. I thought there was a countdown.
I applied for student countdown on my school, Creeper.
Nice.
Ball drop kids. Ball drop kids.
I feel like I'm the only boy in the student council group.
That's good. You stand out. You're unique.
Ball drop
just be
yeah. First meeting on Monday.
Nice. Do you have to, like, win a student council election?
Oh, no. You just have to fill out a paper, do a video.
Oh, okay.
Hey. Two. Ball drop kids, you, like, they see 1 second of
the
what?
Oh, yes. Oh, wait a minute.
And you know those immature ball drop kids be like, Creeper, when they say, oh, my God.
Hey.
Oh,
hey.
God.
Hey.
Happy New Month!
30 minutes to go, everybody. Get your countdown voices ready.
Including Jeff Strauss. Talk like Jeff Strauss.
All right, y'all. It is 30 minutes until midnight. Everyone's starting to get a little antsy.
Are you? Is this on TV, Tom? Right now? Like, is it on your network?
I'm going to stream it in a few minutes.
Oh, okay.
Creeper and B's mad that I did a cover of the ball rise.
Hey, Creeper, how much money does Elon Musk have?
I don't even know that number.
Yes.
Yes. Elon Musk's worth is yes.
Oh no.
What's going on?
Should I tell you?
Hey, how do you think you guys summon me? Like,
we just say anything that relates to a balloon,
like helium or latex,
anything that revolves around a balloon.
Even if you mention balloon, I'll come for you.
What if I have a balloon in my hand right now? Would you take it?
What? Core?
Oh yeah,
what?
MP would be he would just spawn behind you.
Why
you say balloon, and he's just gonna summon behind you.
Similar to how Axel said when you guys say potato or Taylor or Chelsea or whatever that stuff is.
You guys know that Axel likes Taylor more than Chelsea Cutler now?
I don't know. I feel like he's phasing out with Chelsea Cutler. I haven't seen him talk about Chelsea Cutler for a while.
But honestly, he did bring back the bot, I think, today.
Hey, Creeper, how do you think Axel is? Do you think he's phasing out his Chelsea Cutler interest and moving on with Taylor Swift now?
No, not really. I only think he's talking about more about Taylor Swift is because her, 1989 album's coming out, and plus, he knows me and Zach also likes her music, too.
But after the 1989 album is out, he's gonna keep on talking more about Chelsea.
After, a week or two after October 27th, he's just gonna go straight back to Chelsea. And if she comes back for, New Year's Eve this year? Probably not, because I don't think they come back twice in a row. But if she does come back and sings, her new songs, Axel's gonna be clipping.
Oh my god, so hot.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, stop being hot.
Hey, you remember when Times Square on October 17th, Hey, you know the Taylor Swift series they did October 17th, 2022, where they debuted parts of their lyrics?
No, I didn't start liking Taylor Swift music. Well, her music was good, but I didn't listen to it 24/7 until this summer. So.
Taylor Swift Midnights. Taylor Swift Midnights.
Oh yeah, at that time I didn't really care about Taylor Swift music. Now I do, but.
They did some kind of takeover that day.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 1,000 years old.
All this motivation to do a monthly ball drop.
What's going on?
I don't know about you.
What is that?
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 102.
You're feeling 102 years.
You're feeling 101 now?
Hey, yeah, I'm 101,
guys. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 1,000.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 102.
I'm old.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 23. Yeah.
You're feeling 23.
I don't know about you, but I was born in
1990.
No,
I feel...
I was born in what?
I feel negative 38 years old right now.
I don't know about you, but I was born in 1900.
I don't know about you, but Billy, like 42.
Man really said I was born in 1900.
Hey guys, yes. Here we go.
I am.
Hey, it's not 1989, you guys. It's 2023.
Oh, I'm excited.
You guys, it's not 1988, okay? No. No more 1988 is the year Barney came out.
Is it actually?
Yeah, 1988. Barney came out in 1988.
Go look it up. Another ball drop funny video about that.
I'm about to send... And Barney.
Okay, I'm about to sell my live.
My internet always go out. I don't know.
No, so you're on the countdown.
Cora lost interest in putting in the. I mean, Cora lost motivation in put. Okay, Creeper, I'm about to send you a DM. Go look at DMs, Creeper. It's a picture of Barney, 1988. Look at it. This is how he looked in 1988.
Alright, hold on.
Any different?
It's the magic that we call life. It's the stardust that lights your eyes. It's the flight of the butterflies. When you see me, can you believe it? It's wondrous. It's wondrous. It's wondrous.
I think that was Jalen singing. You are really good at that. I cannot sing.
Are you talking about me?
Whoever was just singing Wondrous.
I was.
Oh, okay. Hey, what if I told you?
What?
What if I told you?
Oh my god, Barney. Here,
Barney, 1988. Look at it.
I just saw it.
Does it look different, or do you think he looks the exact same as compared to 35 years later?
He's definitely a lot more purple.
Now he's
in that video. Color. Yeah. It's a lot like a darker purple.
Honestly, and he looks much more creepier as well. Honestly. He looks much more creepier, Creeper.
Yeah. Hey, that's Creeper. Very creeper of you.
Hey, you're a creeper.
Hey.
And you know what? I'm gonna go in my closet and get you out.
No!
I have you. And I use you. I used you all the time in my 2020 Mind Plush videos.
Let me go!
You know what? I have you, and you're in my closet, so you know what?
Let me go!
See? Yeah. No!
Dreams come.
Reaper, any last words?
Let me go!
Hey, what you're talking? Never thought you talked. Okay, you're not going on. There. Got your head.
Let me go! Ow!
Got your feetsies.
Hey!
I have the big one as well. The big creeper. Gotta get it out.
Oh no.
You know the big creeper from the... Wait. Okay. Gotta get it out. You know what about this toy? It's Creeper Jr. Hey, what was your... When you watched my Mind Plush videos, I know you didn't watch them a lot, but what was your favorite character on there?
Well, obviously the Creeper. At the time, I was still in my Minecraft phase. So, I had a lot of interest in Minecraft, so, yeah, definitely the Creeper. Obviously. If that wasn't obvious.
Hey! What are you people doing here? Trying to make some food. What, do you want me to make you any food today? All you people? Who are you guys?
We are a person.
Warp fire.
I have you, Creeper. You want me to squeeze you again?
No! Let me go! That's my head!
What the hell?
You can't see anything now. You can still hear it. Deal with it.
Ow!
Dude, I can't count that many warp fires.
And I'm gonna yeet you. Ready?
Insane!
I'm gonna do the biggest yeet ever with you. Not you. Not you. Ready? One, two, three. How did that feel, Creeper? Did that hurt?
Ow!
What happened? Nothing's wrong with you, because your eye is perfectly fine, right? Well, watch this. There. Stay there, or you're grounded even more. I'm surprised you haven't even exploded yet. Wait, Creeper, I have a question. What's your meal? What do you usually eat? Do you usually have gunpowder?
Yes.
What? And also, you know what today is, Creeper? And
what?
It's gonna end in 20 minutes, but it's National Chewing Gum Day!
Oh my god, is it actually? Day. Oh my lord.
It's National Chewing Gum Day. All these holidays I tell you guys, they're not fake. Damn. I looked them up. They're real.
Oh, I believe that they're real. There's a lot of weird...
And you know who I learned them all from? You know who I learned them all from?
Here
Creeper?
We go! Guy.
Guess what this guy does?
What?
Balloons. He had a series in 2020 called 365 Days of Balloons.
And every day is just a video of a balloon?
It's every day of his things. He talks about the national holidays and celebrates the national holidays by making something associated with it, but in balloons. So, like,
oh, nice.
Today he made with National Chewing Gum Day, he made a face, and then he inserted a small pink balloon so it looked like, and he put it on his face so it looked like he was blowing a bubble.
Nice.
But, yeah. So, yeah. I learned these, but, yeah. And also, remember, here's a reminder, Creeper. One more thing.
Huh?
December 25th is National Pumpkin Pie Day.
Oh, right? My lord. Sure.
and October 31st is National Magic Day. Right?
Yeah.
It's totally not something that you all love more. Right? You all love magic, and you all love life. You love stardust, you love eyes, you have butterflies flying right when you see it. Can you believe it?
Break, I guess.
Hey, Creeper, do you like this toy? Oh, hold on. Oh, my God. Come on.
Tom TV stream right now.
All right.
What is this? What is this? What is this little thing? It's like a sheep. I squeeze it, and I throw it in the trash.
Ow!
That's not you. That's a squishy toy.
Oh.
Little bear.
My mic's on. Sorry, y'all.
Dude, what do you think this toy
Fine. You're fine.
Oh, no, I was talking to my viewers. I accidentally had my OBS mic on.
Oh! You're fine.
Hey, Creepy Girl, what do you think that toy is from how it looked? That green toy.
A whale. Was it like a whale?
I have another one. I have this turtle toy or whatever. Yeah. You know what else I have, Creepy Girl?
What?
Take this.
Oh my God, it's an M.
An M, and you know what its best friend is? It's
not what?
An M.
Oh. Oh my God, P. M-P.
M-P! But do you know what else is missing?
Oops.
You know what else is missing, Creeper?
What?
The inflates balloons part.
Hey.
So you know what I'm gonna do? I have MP, and I'm gonna help it to inflate.
Oh my
balloon.
God!
What kind of balloon should I choose?
On one of my tests.
I got this balloon. I have a whatever the heck this guy is.
Oh, that's a great face.
Great emoji, and I'll inflate it for you so you can see their quality. Here it is.
I don't know about you, but I feel
you like it. Who likes the Oompa Loompas?
The what? What? Somebody sneeze?
The Oompa Loompas. You know them?
The Oompa. What are the Oompa Loompas?
Oompa Loompa doopity doo. I've got another puzzle for you. Oompa Loompa doopity dee. You are wise, you'll listen to me. What is it? Oompa Loompa doopity da. You're not greedy, you will go far. You will live in happiness too, like the Oompa Loompa doopity doo. Doopity doo. You like that, Creeper?
That was very interesting.
That was what the Oompa Loompa was.
Oh, that was the Oompa Loompa?
Oompa Loompa!
Yeah, it was.
Yes, Oompa Loompa.
Yes!
You know, you know where the Oompa Loompa live in? You know what the Oompas do? And what movie they're from? Anyone? Only Legends know what. Only 0.001 knows what this is.
15 minutes.
If you do know, double tap the screen to lock it in.
Yeah.
Double tap. Double tap the screen to lock it in. What does that even do? And also, did you know? Did you know if you press the like button, it turns rainbow?
Oh my God, really? No way.
What do you think is... What do you think... Wait, Creeper, did you have TikTok? I mean...
I used to.
Wait, you did?
Used to. No, I barely use it anymore, though.
Creeper, why are you not using it?
I mean, like, what did you even do with it, like, when you first posted on TikTok, Creeper?
You know those YouTube shorts I made a year ago during the summer? Of, like, the VTS things heard in VTSQ and whatever.
Who just released a Christmas firework?
Ah, yes.
That, yeah.
YouTube is much more paper.
YouTube is much more safer.
Are they gonna bring back that old series creeper?
I want to, but I just don't know what to put.
I know. Why don't you put a mention of me asking if I like can like can I be attached to a missile?
What?
Can I be attached to a missile, Preston? That'd be fun.
The things I get asked in VTSQ font look similar to the one-time square font. What font was it, Creeper?
I don't remember.
I think all I honestly I've seen this font on numerous websites. I think it's just the font that's used everywhere.
Okay, so what was my singing?
What else?
That was amazing singing.
Oh my god, Creeper, look what, I just found in DMs! Look!
What did you find? Oh my god, real! Real numerals! Real numerals! 2024 confirmed!
Oh my god, do you think they're gonna be color changing them? Well, according to the picture, they are. Right? Right?
Yes. Wrong. Totally. Real.
But, do you think these ball drop kids... How do you think ball drop kids will be like if they see 2024 but in the normal white colors instead of color
changing this year? They're gonna scream like, oh my god. Blah, 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 blah. Why are they not color changing?
I saw ball drop kids are super annoying.
Super annoying.
Yep.
What do you think they'll say? Anything they'll say, Creeper? Like, huh? 2024 is not color changing.
I kind of thought I was going to, but I wasn't. I wasn't like a ball drop kid.
I'll just upload the one.
Yeah, you're good. You're fine.
Yeah, I what thought else? There was color change too, but I didn't really tell them much people about communication.
It. Oh, it's a
Member Will Fire King be showing up tonight or not?
I hope so, but probably not.
Yeah, we literally have like 10 minutes, guys. 10 minutes.
Oh, we have 10 minutes?
Yes.
Oh,
it
crap.
11:50 to be exact.
I forgot it's 11:50. Okay.
Matt is going to be playing in 15 minutes, so get ready, guys. Get ready to have your countdown voices. Charles is probably gonna count down. Yeah, France probably, unless he comes back in time. Mason? Maybe.
Oh, why no discovery?
So I just realized I forgot to unmute Mason because I muted him yesterday because of the echo thing. I forgot to unmute him.
Oh, he hasn't been talking, so you're fine.
Yeah, I muted him yesterday because of the echo problems.
Huh?
Did you like the number 51,907?
Yeah.
51,907. You know why?
Why?
Not special. You know why? Right? Right?
No, I have
51,907. 5519 07.
Oh. Okay, that makes more sense.
And 60,508. That's a cool number, too. And 101,192! That's when I was born!
Oh my god.
The 2024 release post.
Do you like Roll Van De Park, the guy who uploads 2 million videos to YouTube?
The dude that what?
He has 2 million videos. Roel Van De Par. That's his name. He has 2 million videos on YouTube. I think he has lots of world records. Speaking of world records, Guinness Book of World Records 2024 is out.
I keep forgetting stuff. So it goes New York, New York, then America the Beautiful, and then what's after that?
After America the Beautiful?
Yes. It's what is
two
that?
Two different versions. Two different versions of What a Wonderful World.
What a Wonderful, that's what it is.
What a Wonderful World is written by
That's what it is. That's the one song I keep forgetting That's the, yeah, I remember New York, New York. I remember America the Beautiful. I remember Over the Rainbow. But What a Wonderful World is the one I don't remember.
Win by Louis Armstrong. Do you guys know Louis Armstrong?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we all should know.
And then yeah, the Israel Kamakawa.
He's surprising at the last name as Neil Armstrong. Okay, it is 11:53. Just a few more minutes till Imagine plays in VTSQ.
Okay, I'm gonna record, so I gotta get my OBS thing done.
So, are you gonna do a November monthly ball drop?
I plan to, yes. I don't expect many people to show up because it's on a weekday, but I need the recording of it. So, yeah, I'm doing one.
It's a weekday?
What about the December one, Creeper?
Going into November and going into December are both weekdays. So, yeah, so October 31st is a Tuesday going into November 1st. December is...
My mom's going to have a...
Going into January. So December going into January. I think we're doing a ball drop that night.
I'm December pretty sure...
December 31st, I think we're doing a ball drop that night. Maybe.
I'm pretty sure no one will show up to December to January since that's a weekday, right? Oh wait, no, it's a weekend.
But no, it's Sunday going in. It's Sunday going into Monday. So like we just all have school and stuff on January 1st, you know? We're busy.
My mom's gonna have a 2 week day a 2 weeks of no work, so by bedtime.
And December 31st, you have physics.
Oh, I don't want to do physics.
You start liking physics or you're grounded.
No.
Yes.
I don't like physics.
It is about 11:54, Creeper. 11:54.
Which Imagine are you going to play, Creeper? What other ones do you have? Rachel Platten,
what is it? BB Rexa, the X people, whoever was in 2020, Andre Day, KT, and Chelsea Cutler. Did everyone's microphone just die? Oh, okay, it did.
Alive!
Oh, never mind.
Die like an hour ago?
Yeah, you were muted the whole time.
I love Eskimo.
I was muted for the past hour.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm busy finding something.
Maybe I should get another angle of this. Crap. Okay.
Oh, this is the last new month's eve to happen in VTime Square in 2023.
Oh, I'm doing November and December.
They're both school nights.
I know, but I'm particularly doing it because I'm planning a recording, like a recap thingy. So I gotta do it anyway for like the recording and stuff. I don't expect anyone to show up, but yeah.
I would join it's Imagine for just the.
What do you think? When do you think Fire King was at its loudest?
July.
Procession.
Hold on, Creeper. Creeper, I have one more thing to say.
You can.
Midnight moment here, Creeper. Let's see what the billboard shows. It's midnight moment, Creeper.
It's oh wait, what's going on?
Probably the same thing that
what's for September?
September. Watch the fucking you have a phone. Look at ball cam and you can see the midnight moment.
I think we have other things going on.
Well, it's midnight moment time.
Okay, do you need me to stream or can anyone else stream? Because I can't. I'll stream it then, it's fine.
It's in VTSQ, OMP.
You can stream as soon as I join.
Oh my god.
I'll stream it for you guys, don't worry.
Holy heck. It's happening.
October. And the sign looks kind of big.
Let's press
it's
the
It's as big as how ball drop kids make it in their concepts.
Watch him on anchor
yes.
last minute.
What? I'm looking.
Hey guys, why are we even here? It's a school night. Go home. Go to bed.
Because yes.
That's school night, but...
It's a school night. I'm supposed to be in bed by now.
Two,
I should have been in bed 3 hours ago.
One. Press the button.
Oh, Jesus.
Another
oh, Jesus.
Please be our fan.
What if they did this in real life? If they did monthly countdowns like this in real life, Creeper, how would you feel?
To be honest, if they did it monthly, then the whole purpose of the ball drop would just be ruined, in my opinion.
Yeah, it's supposed to be happening.
A 1 year thing.
30 seconds.
It's a
daily
tradition.
Ball drop thing. It's terrible.
24.
Checking in this thing. I can't see it.
21. 20.
10.
15, 14, 13,
14. Here it goes. Count it down.
Here
we
go.
8, 7.
Oh, geez.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
October 2020.
Happy New Month. Yay. It's October.
And the end.
Hey, happy New Month.
A new month for you. Fire team brought up the optimism in this place. I don't think anyone else can do it.
Oh my god, a new month!
So we are 75% done with this year.
Oh, that doesn't feel right.
2023, Q4, here we go!
Alright. Happy new month, everybody.
We did it. Oh god, that doesn't look right.
We did it again, everybody. We
nothing
did it
looks
again.
Right.
And 10 days for my birthday.
And it's double digits spooky now. For everybody. Spooky.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Halloween is here. I mean, the Halloween month. Ah, finally. A new month.
Well, and by the way,
about time.
Okay, guys,
I can't wait to do it with all of you guys in like 31 days yeah. I can't wait for the next monthly ball drop.
Next one's this month is gonna go by quick. I'm gonna predict it now. This month is gonna go by pretty quick. Hopefully, anyway.
Temple was yesterday, sir. Oh, there it is. October is here.
It doesn't feel like October. It's gonna be 81 degrees on Tuesday.
What? Really?
telling me the truth, I'll actually
September is gone.
No,
I can stop recording.
Oh, we can put another one in the book. October 2022. Three. I never said two. That's happening. Halloween. All that other stuff.
Trending right top on VTSQ. The confetti's coming down.
Oh, shit. Why is my mic so terrible? Hold on.
Work.
All right, good job. And?
VR friend?
Not.
Did you just hear my stream?
Yeah, my mic. You're streaming?
Did you just swear?
You're streaming!
I was streaming!
Oh. Okay.
Did you say the S word?
Not like your stream was rated TV. Not like your stream was rated, I don't know, TVY or something.
What?
Not like your stream was rated like TVY or something.
Anyways,
October has happened and stuff. It never happened. Erase that freedom of mind.
Oh. I was worried there.
Done?
What happened?
Not to worry about that for another one. Stuff.
Oh my god.